पड़ी देनी वतन के खातिर जान भी एक रोज, अगर पड़ी देनी वतन के खातिर जान भी एक रोज, तो कतराएंगे न हम, तो कतराएंगे न हम कि ये फर्ज है हम पर। ये जो बेखौफ आजाद जिंदगी जी रहे हैं हम, ये जो बेखौफ आजाद जिंदगी जी रहे हैं हम, ये मेरे मुल्क का ही तो कर्ज है हम पर, ये मेरे मुल्क का ही तो कर्ज है हम पर। Pleasant greetings of the day, everyone. Today, I am here to speak on the topic, channelizing youth power towards nation building. Youth, a population that is fitter to invent than to judge, fitter for execution than for counsel, fitter for new projects rather than for settled business. And India, one of the youngest nations in the world, which has more than one-fifth of its population between the age 18 to 24, can actually work wonders if we channelize our youth strength towards nation building. And this can be done by unearthing the hidden potential that is present within each individual, understanding the difference and the individuality present in each youth. And this in turn can be done by transcending the learning ability of each child or each young mind from perpetual learning to conceptual learning and then to prescriptive learning. Today, the youth that had a mission to fulfill, message to deliver, who were the peacemakers, change makers, advocates of Vasudeva Kutumbakam, can all be seen confined to a 6-inch screen. They don't even know the difference between polluting Ganga and worshipping it. They are not even willing to lift themselves from their comfortable doldrums. And this has to change. Our youth has to realize their true potential and work towards developing this country. They have the ability or the potential within them to change or bring about changes in terms of unemployment, poverty, brain drain, etc., etc. All those menaces which affects our country's true strengths. The youth we need today are not the one who is willing to die for the nation, but ones who are willing to live for their nation. The ones who are willing to teach for their nation, stand for their nation, build for their nation, and develop their nation. Let us all rise towards a nation where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where the knowledge is free, where the world is not broken into fragments by narrow domestic walls. Into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. In the words of Rabindranath Tagore, I conclude my words. Thank you.